Delaware Valley's leading news program.
High schoolers from Central Bucks East are spending their Friday raising money to help kids with cancer. The action cam was there as the school's mini-thon got underway at 2 o'clock this afternoon. More than 300 students and faculty will dance until 8 o'clock tonight. All the money raised goes to the Four Diamond Fund at Penn State Hershey Medical Center. That's the same organization that benefits from Penn State's Thon in-state college.